Hello and welcome back to Creative Cat. Today we are going to see how to make this beautiful orchid flower arrangement. This everything from flowers to planters is completely handmade. You can easily make it at home using homemade clay. Flower making is a complete art form. You can make them professionally and earn through it. You will find links for all materials I used in description box below. You will also find links for recipe of homemade clay. You can check my blog for detailed tutorial as well as for more language options. If you have any doubts about this tutorial, write me in comments. I'll definitely try to solve all your queries. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more innovative ideas every week. Happy crafting! These are the measurements for petals. I'm uploading this to my blog. You can download and make paper cutouts to cut the petals like this. I have cut this on thick paper for easy use. If you want to make them professionally, you can invest in professional flower cutters like this. I'm giving link in description box. I'm using homemade air dry cold porcelain clay here. You can also use polymer clay, Thai clay or professional flower making clay which stays soft after drying. You can also make these for cake decoration using sugar paste or gum paste. So I'm cutting the petals. Make their edges thin using ball tool. You will find links for tools in description box. Keep this end thick for putting the wire. You can cut this uniform shape using scissors. These are veins to give those natural veins. You can skip them if you don't have. Lots of species of orchids don't have these veins. This is flower making wire. Put some glue and fix it in one end of petal, which is the thicker one. You will need dry color pigments for dusting. Professionally, petal dust get used, but here I am using more economical option, that is soft pastel or chalk pastels. Scrap some color and dust the petals. Do this when petals are still wet. Let's make the center. I'll put L-shaped wire in it to make it more stronger. Let it dry. You can dust it with dry pigments when it is wet, but I want it dark shade, so I'm painting it. Small red dots inside. this is flower making tape. I'm covering all wires with it. Do this with all the petals. So you need 5 petals and a center to form a flower. Attach them using tape. You need to attach the petals one by one to keep them at place. So the flower is ready. Make all the flowers like this. Let's make the bud. I'm using pink clay here. Dust it with some pink and green dust. This is leaf. I'm making 4 leaves. You'll fix the wire like this for support. Let's put them together. You will need a thick wire. I'm not really using professional materials here as this is DIY channel and I don't make flowers professionally, so I don't really have all the materials handy. I'm using whatever I can from my home. This wire is from a cloth hanger. You need to attach all the petals and flowers like this. Attach all the flowers. You can keep the stem as it is or cover it with clay. I'm using soap clay, which doesn't shrink much. So there will be less cracks. Try to make it as smooth as possible. You can put some water. I'm using cardboard to make a wood log planter. Roll the cardboard strips as per the thickness you want. Close both ends. I covered it using POP mixed in water. Unfortunately, I couldn't record the process. You just need to cover and make texture. You can use fork or some sharp object to make texture. I'm painting it brown. Highlight it using beige. Put the leaves together. This is the paste of POP and water. Fill the hole with the POP and arrange leaves and flowers. Here are a couple of vines I painted metallic copper from my backyard. So it will look like this. This is moss I got from Dollar Tree. This is completely optional. I will stick it using some glue. So this beautiful orchid flower arrangement is ready. If you love this video, please hit like, share it with your family and friends, comment what you like about it, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.